The course is Investment Disputes in the Oil and Gas Context. It's a very interesting course because it looks into international investment arbitration and international investment law, but with a specific scope, which is the oil and gas industry. If you work in the energy industry, it's very likely you will face eventually a dispute arising out of contractual issues or investment issues. The takeaway of this class is to understand the substantive, the procedural, and the very technical aspects that arise from arbitration in the oil and gas sector. There are no prerequisites to take this course. As long as you are interested in international investment arbitration, in international investment law, or in specific disputes that arise out of the oil and gas sector, you are very welcome to take this class. You can take it if you are an early career professional, but also if you work either in the private or in the public sector. This course is going to benefit you because you're going to understand the theoretical, the technical, and the very practical issues that involve investment disputes in the oil and gas sector. For example, you will be able to understand the arbitration process, but also the content of the dispute resolution process, very, very technical issues such as indirect or direct expropriation, and how do you compensate a breach of fair compensation in case of expropriation, or how will you compensate fair and equitable treatment within the oil and gas industry. It will be divided into the dispute resolution process, into the substantive protections, and then we will look into more practical and technical issues that pertain to the oil and gas sectors. The content of the course, of course, focuses in the historical evolution of oil and gas disputes, looking into issues of applicable law and how Lex Petrolia was born. But then also we look into important new legal developments and new markets that are trying to be liberalized completely. In the University of Aberdeen, we are proud of being experts in the oil and gas sector. We comprehend and we teach the entire energy cycle. On top of that, we are experts on dispute resolution. Therefore, you are coming to this university to take one of the best, or perhaps the best, online module in oil and gas sector and dispute resolution.